Rather than being recycled, about 75% of empty plastic bottles end up in our landfills, lakes, streams, and oceans. Each year, millions of fish, birds, and other animals die from ingesting or getting caught in plastic. The United Nations Environmental Program estimates that more than 13,000 pieces of plastic litter are floating in every square kilometer of the ocean worldwide. Rethink your drink. Take it from the tap. For more information, visit www.scwa.ca.gov.